didn't.
Would you assume this was a man experiencing a virtual version of the Jacksepticeye How Did We Get Here live show tour?
Oh.
Mind-bending.
Can I get a game?
And yeah, me too. Experience.
My boy got vocab.
It.
Damn. This is a sign that lets me know that Dr. Sneeplesine has some thick ass thighs like D's. Damn. But seriously, this is honestly disgusting to other people, so no. I think it's a good time to stop. Let's continue.
Yeah, stop.
I
can't stop looking at
this leg. I can't go. Oh, damn! You can head on over to
jacksepticeye.com where you can find a whole list of venues. I'm sorry if I have crazy things.
Bro, I don't care about the hairy ass legs. They so thick! In the description,
right below where I'm gesturing. They thick as
damn! Oh,
thank you for looking there!
Okay.
Where
you too can get tickets for yourself. I can't. Tickets are going very, very quickly. The show starts soon. Yeah, I can't go anyway.
Oh, I can't go, but I can look at the legs.
Oh, hell yeah. Nah, I'm just kidding. That's disgusting.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
I can't believe he was that brave enough to show his thighs. His thighs are... like, damn! Okay, I'm getting too thirsty right now.
I'm thirsty as fuck anyway.
Alright, let's move on to, I've never been this in...
Okay. I'm sorry for this video.